today our subject is math subject. In that subject, today we are going to learn how to write number 7 and number 8. Number 7 and number 8. Before we start, we will revise 1 to 13 number first. Okay, sequence. Come with me. See here, in your syllabus, 1 to 13 number for your oral exam. Okay? Oral exam साथी 1 to 30 number तुम्हारा आए, so repeat after me kids, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Here is 10 is दोनांकी नंबर आहे, so 0 is on units place and 1 is on tens place, okay? मुझे tens place वर काय आहे? 1 आहे आणि units place वर 0 आहे, so 1, 0, 10. Which number will come after 10? 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. 2, 0, 20. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. 3, 0, 30. 3, 0, 30. So students, today we will see how to write number 7 and number 8. But I taught you number 1 to 6. How to write number 1 to 6? A 1 to 6 number question I check with tumhala aadhi pan dakhavlele ahe. Aaj puna ekda mi tumhala dakhavte. So see here kids. 1. Standing line. 1. Half circle. Sleeping line. 2. Sleeping line. 2. Half circle. Sleeping line. 2. You all know basic lines very well. तुम्हाला basic lines सगळ्यांना खूप छान प्रकारे येतात. Okay? So standing line 1, half circle, sleeping line 2, curve line 3, slanting line, sleeping line, standing line 4, sleeping line, standing line, half circle 5, curve line and inside again curve line 6. Okay, so now I will show you how to write number 7 and number 8. Okay, 7 and 8 number kasa lihaycha te baghun gya. Okay, sleeping line, slanting line, 7. One more time I will show you. Sleeping line, slanting line, 7. Sleeping line, slanting line, 7. Sleeping line, slanting line, 7. Next is 8. Which number will come after 7? 8 is there. So, circle, 8. That is very easy method. Circle, 8. Circle, 8. That is very easy method for you because you in nursery class. तुम्ही nursery class मध्ये आहात म्हणून ही सोपी पद्धत आहे. But you can practice for that method also. Okay? Like that you can draw. Okay. परत एकदा बघा बरं. See here kids. Okay. So 8. Okay. So I will show you one activity related number 7 and 8. Here I drawn some pictures. ओके मी इथे काही पिक्चर्स काढले, तुम्ही ते काउंट करायचे आहेत आणि नंबर ह्या बॉक्स मध्ये लिहायचा आहे. व्हॉट इज दिस? So how many apples are on board? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many apples are here, student? 7. So how to write number 7? Repeat after me. Sleeping line, slanting line, 7. हे सोपे सोपे फॉर्म्युलास तुम्ही लक्षात ठेवले तर तुम्हाला खूप छान प्रकारे 1 to 10 नंबर लिहिता येतील. अगेन, स्लीपिंग लाईन, स्लंचिंग लाईन, 7. नेक्स्ट इज स्टार्स. व्हॉट इज दिस स्टार्स? सो हाउ मेनी स्टार्स आर हियर? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how to write number 8? Okay, see here, like that. You can write number 8. Number 8. So kids, I will show you again 1 to 8 numbers. 1 to 8 numbers. Standing line 1. Half circle, sleeping line 2. Half circle 3. Slanting line, sleeping line, standing line 4. Sleeping line, standing line, half circle 5. Curve line, inside again, curve line 6. Sleeping line, slanting line 8. Like, sorry kids, sleeping line, slanting line 7. Next is, in this way you can draw number 8. Number 8. So kids, today's your homework is, you have to write number 7 and number 8 full form.